search for Ana Walshe now heating up, shifting to trash facilities like this one here behind me after gruesome details were released in court.
Do you understand that charge, Mr. Walshe?
Yes.
Brian Walshe faced a judge charged with misleading police in their investigation into his wife's disappearance. Ana Walshe vanished, last seen January 1st. Prosecutors say they found blood in the couple's Cohasset home.
Blood was found in the basement area, as well as a knife, which also contained some blood.
Prosecutors also say while his wife was missing, Brian went to Home Depot and bought a mass of cleaning supplies.
About $450 worth of cleaning supplies. That would include mops, bucket, tops.
He's not charged with murder. He's charged with misleading investigators by not saying, as I understand it, he went to Home Depot.
Brian Walshe has not been charged in his wife's disappearance, but authorities laid out their case and began to ramp up searches in trash. First, police activity centered around his mother's home in Swampscott. Crime tape surrounds where a dumpster once stood. Then investigators were seen here at this Peabody transfer station, sifting through trash late into the night. Wearing hazmat suits and using canines, authorities meticulously combed through garbage, one dump truck at a time, finally appearing to sort items on a blue tarp. It's unclear what authorities may have found here tonight, but Ryan Walshe is being held on a $500,000 bail. Live in Peabody, Sean Shire about WCVB.